The Saudi-led coalition has launched airstrikes on Yemen's capital Sanaa and the port of Hodeidah. This is in retaliation to an attack by Houthi rebels on an Aramco oil depot in the Saudi city of Jeddah. It is seen as the highest profile assault on Saudi territory to date in the city that is set to host Sunday's Formula One Grand Prix. The sport's governing body, the FIA, released a statement saying the race will still take place.